Jerome McGinley.
McGinley, very strong two-way hockey player, and he's obviously a winner.
Tikhonov still with the puck. Looks for home against. Once again, he scores! His first!
He carries the hopes of the entire country of Canada. There's one guy with big enough, strong enough shoulders to carry it. That's Jerome McGinley.
Score! You're looking at the best power forward, being the best hockey player in the world.
Jerome McGinley without his helmet looked like a man possessed not to be denied.
McGinley's loose. He's got a breakaway. Jerome McGinley scores. There it is. Point number 1,000.
I do want to say thank you to the fans in Calgary. To leave is tough. I'm also very excited about the opportunity to go to Pittsburgh.
And it's all very proud to be Calgary Flames fan.
Jerome McGinley for number 30.
20th goal of the season. His 17th year that he's done it.
Jerome McGinley, his 600th career National Hockey League goal.
Jerome McGinley playing in his 1,500th career game tonight.
It's nice to be back in the thick of a playoff race.
Pass it up, Gabrick. McGinley scores. Jerome McGinley's first with the Kings, and the game is tied.
Scotiabank Saddle Dome is indeed the old stomping grounds for this man.
That'll be a McGinley's goal, though, and that'll be his first goal as a visiting player. It's McGinley and Englund.
How about Jerome McGinley? That's a Gordie Howe hat trick.
Even right now, you know, he's still a player that can go out and affect change on the ice, and that's what we love to see.